Bun Bun, I'm watching you and keeping your chocolatey eyes. And my chocolatey eyes on you, creamy Bun Bun.
I'm gonna tell Kid Bandit about this, though. Regular Bandit.
If you don't want to play, we can go ahead and get ready for bed now, okay?
But I want to play, though. Then I kind of got distracted and
I told you, you're making noise and I heard something and you're getting shot at and I'm like, you know, you're not paying any attention, that's what happens. When you're sitting on the floor and you don't have the controller and you're making noise, if you don't want to play, then just let me know, okay?
But at least we're rated Infinity though, like the Isabel gang. Because Daddy told me that they never go to a lower number anymore. I'm gonna rate Kid Bandit an Infinity. Yeah. Oh, I love Kid Bandit. Somebody's beating up on me! You can help me! Help me! That's their jam! Whoever was beating up on me, they love listening to that. Wait, now you're beating up on me. You're beating up on the wrong.
No, I was trying to beat up on the girl.
Who was being mean to me.
Yep.
Wasn't that kind of rude, though, how she did that?
Yep.
Yeah, because you're like, that's my child, right?
Mm-hmm. That's right.
Yeah. Sorry that I did not pay any attention. You're still gonna be, a 10. Yeah. Yeah, sorry that I did not pay any attention. I just kinda got distracted there.
Guardian Shield.
Story Phone is hosting for the day. Story Phone. I remember Captain Story Phone.
You've already been in here?
Yeah.
Okay. No. It's okay. I was just wondering if there was somebody else, because I would have said be ready because they might be nearby.
Because you might think I'm getting distracted again.
No, it's not that. It's just I didn't see anybody and I'm trying to figure out, was that you or somebody else?
It was actually just me. I kind of tricked you for a moment. Why did I, on my blue tablet I can make, plushies play a Monopoly like the Mario one. One day I can make them play that. And Ais is gonna be Princess Peach.
Get this for your shield. Use that for your shield.
At least I kind of got you though. That's for sure. Silent but holy. So silent but deadly. Silent but holy. Because I know you love the Bible, so that's why I said sometimes your thoughts are silent but holy. Hide in my yours, in between bushes. Probably got tricked out, so.
Well, you're funny. Use that for your shield if you need it.
Okay. Don't worry, I will get you though.
And then hide back in your bush. Are you sure you have tricked out?
Yeah, I'm really, really, really sure.
Okay.
Plus, what Daddy said, he said, when somebody rates somebody in a lower number, it's endless. When you're rated infinity.
Oh.
Yeah, Daddy told me that, so zero doesn't count. We're still going to be in infinity.
Okay.
Zero doesn't count.
Usually when I lean back, that brings the action.
Yeah. And you're trying to stretch.
Oh, you're in the car. I told you to hide in the bush.
Oh, because there's a car. Sounds pretty wet. I totally do recognize your fart pose. Is the car kind of distracting me? Because is it kind of obvious? Because probably people might see the person.
It could be the okay. It's the wild boar.
Because I knew it was. Yes.
Oh, okay, I see. It's just time to go.
And plus, after school, I can make the bean
up on videos because I still love the series, but with the new ones, but with the new characters, like poor kid Chili Bubba. Meanwhile, with Happy Kid Bandit, though.
Yeah.
But by the way, poor kid Chili, though, she has to get beat up, though. Because she actually disagreed with what Chili just said, though. Sometimes I recognize your fart poses, like when you're like, this though, it means you're gonna fart a little bit.
You're funny.
And when you're like, it means you're gonna fart.
You think so?
Yeah. Yeah, you just always recognize your fart poses. Or you know, sometimes when you're stretching your back, like this.
Mm-hmm.
You just fart. I still love the queen. Bloodhound because I got a bow and arrow.
Oh, cool.
Sometimes bow and arrows can be good though, but sometimes they won't. But we haven't tried the glider one. The one that is exotic. Excuse me, but remember that one? You overheard me talk about bow and arrows, and you gave me some arrows.
Yeah, I was checking mine.
Just in case if you have them.
Yep.
I see Squiggles got eliminated.
Ooh, that's a first.
Sometimes we eliminate Squiggles too.
I eliminate the Squiggles. He was going after you.
Yeah. Plus, I like the new Bluey episodes. Like the new Bluey season 3s.
Mm-hmm. Over there?
Yeah, it's the girl.
Yeah, it's the girl.
Oh. Yeah, that's what I was going to say, the girl. She looks kind of like a Monster High doll.
Yeah.
Or is it just me?
I think somebody just hired her. She disappeared.
Because her thing just disappeared.
Mm-hmm. I'm glad I didn't jump out and check it out.
Kid Bandit and Kid Chili looks cute in the episode Fairy Tale. Like I watched that episode last year before. Plus, it was pretty like a fun episode, and plus, Daddy watched it too.
because Tilly always watches the kids, though, like Blaine and Bingo. Just in case when they kind of get a little bit distracted, kind of. Like she just farted in the air. She's like, somebody almost potato launched us.
Yeah, they did. They just like gave us freaking Chug.
It's like they're teammates.
They're look, it's you and me against them, and we're just keep driving with them.
Is there like really
get me out of the storm? What are you doing? Get us out of the storm. Wait, yeah, are you driving or are they driving?
They are driving.
Oh, okay.
Looks exactly like our guy, I think. She took me down. Pretty slippery. Slide, 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 slide. 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 Ah! They eliminate me.
Just me against them. They're probably going to win because I don't know where they are.
They're probably might be in the storm, because that's where they eliminated me at.
No, they're not in the storm. They are not in the storm.
Now they're out.
They're way up there.
That did not count.
No, I was not eliminated by them. I was not eliminated by any of them. I fell down. So that doesn't count as a win. I fell down. I gotta go potty, but that doesn't count. At least not for them.
Yeah, at least not for them. Thanks for watching, like, and subscribe, and enjoy the next video. Bye!